The following contest scheduled for one fall is for the NXT Championship! Introducing first the challenger, Carmelo Hayes! And his opponent, he is the NXT Champion! Ilja Dragunov!
Ilja Dragunov looking for his second successful defense of the NXT title. Carmelo Hayes looking to become just the seventh man to hold the NXT title more than once. You didn't miss a second of the action last week. You haven't missed a moment here tonight, and you won't miss a second of in-ring action in our main event for the NXT Championship, and both superstars coming out with that heavy artillery.
Definitely not passive tonight, Vic. This thing is kicked off. Oh, yes, we going right at it.
Again, both superstars know each other so well. They have had two instant classics over the summer. Enziguri rocks the champion. Right back up, drops the challenger. And when you take a look at Carmelo Hayes, you know, Book, you start thinking of those matches. What can Hayes take from the last match at No Mercy?
No, like I say, hindsight should be 20-20. You should know exactly what you're going to deal with. But right now, I don't agree with this tactic. Going toe-to-toe with Ilja Dragunov has not worked out for most. Whoa!
Hayes trying to create a little bit of separation here, trying to get away from Dragunov, because to your point, we've seen in the past, Dragunov willing to persevere, willing to push through, loves pain, loves to absorb contact, which is a rarity for most super, even combat fighters.
Not just that, he's going to apply pressure, Vic. Like I said, he's not going to move back. He's going to see if he can break your wheel almost. Whoa!
Both superstars down. Don't miss a second of the action. The NXT title's on the line. Main event of Halloween Havoc. NXT Championship on the line. It has been a hard-hitting affair in this trilogy between Dragunov and Hayes. Carmelo Hayes trying to keep his eyes on the destination to get back to the top of this brand. For Ilja Dragunov, called tonight a nightmare for Hayes that he will not forget.
And you know why? Because Ilja Dragunov had to claw, he had to scratch to get to this point, Vic. And we always say, when you become champion, it makes you about 20 to 30% better. And that's scary for this man, Ilja Dragunov.
Ilja Dragunov who told me that the NXT title represents the sacrifices he has made in life. That's something you can relate to, Book, the sacrifices you need to make to become a champion.
When you sacrifice, Vic, and you finally get there, it gives you that cloak of invincibility. And that's what Ilja has right now going into this matchup.
Dragunov again, as we've seen in the past, an unbreakable will, looking for another one. Hayes trying to block. Oh, wait a minute. Connecting right under the jaw. That's one way to break the grip of Ilja Dragunov.
Oh,
he was looking for that DDT.
He certainly did.
And now Dragunov making him pay. One little mistake, Book, that's all it'll take for Ilja Dragunov to run right through you.
You said it, Vic. You make a mistake with Ilja Dragunov, you're going to pay for it every time.
Powerbomb! Into the cover. Shoulders down, center of the ring.
Wow.
Just able to kick out. Feel the impact of Carmelo Hayes. Bam! And not enough to stop the will tonight for the challenger. Championship main event tonight. Pair of titles will be on the line Saturday in Riyadh. A pair of former NXT champions, Rollins and McIntyre, will compete for the World Heavyweight title. And this match just made official for next week. Braun Breaker, Von Wagner. Von got what he wanted. The match has been made.
Yeah, it's going to be beautiful. But right now, you can't take you out. This match right here. Big shot by Ilja Dragunov.
Shooting the half.
That's
got to
be it.
Whoa. No, no, no. Carmelo Hayes able to kick out, and Hayes turned inside out.
Hey, Ilja Dragunov, he's a rare breed, man. The more you feed the monster, the hungrier the monster gets, man.
This could be the scariest we've seen from Ilja Dragunov, and I don't know if Carmelo Hayes is even there at this moment. He took a vicious clothesline, and now followed up by a pair of devastating knee strikes from the champion.
Right now, Dragunov, he's grinding, Vic. He's grinding to get the win here tonight.
Looking for Constantine special. Oh, got caught.
Wow.
Hayes for the title and dragging off this time. Just getting that shoulder up. And now you know you see the speed of Carmelo Hayes going around and bam.
A lot of torque there, but you're going to have to, separate Dragunov from his senses if you expect for this guy to stay down, Vic.
You know, being champion has not changed Dragunov's mindset. Said that some get complacent. Dragunov is not there. Hayes wasn't there either. These are two of the best that NXT has. Two of the brightest in WWE. And again, just that momentary hesitation from Carmelo Hayes opens the door for the resilient champion.
Yeah, Dragunov said it was going to come a point in time in this matchup where Carmelo Hayes would break. We're going to see if that's going to happen.
Oh. Well, Hayes may be going to a dark place here tonight.
Wow.
Dragunov all the way to the floor again. Hayes knows all too well. Can't win the championship by a countout. He's got to drag as he's doing now the champion back into the ring. Wait a minute. DDT on the hardest part of the ring.
God,
where steel meets wood.
He spiked Ilja right there.
Carmelo Hayes may have just turned the complexion of this matchup, no pun intended, but on its head.
I'm talking about Carmelo having to go to that dark place right now. Self-interrogation mode, asking himself no pivotal question. Get it
Huge
done. Here we go.
Flash isn't enough in a cage.
Whoa.
Left shoulder just up and again, Booker. Watch Melo fly. Hayes knows he's got to have a little bit, bam, extra here tonight because Dragunov himself predicted the intangibles that he possesses or that Carmelo Hayes possessed will be the deciding factor in our main event here tonight for the NXT Championship, the trilogy, the rematch. Hayes, Dragunov 3 here at Halloween Havoc.
It's a little desperate right there because he hit that shot, Vic, not expecting Dragunov to kick out, wondering if he's going to get him in that position again, that prone position.
For Dragunov at this moment, this juncture of the matchup, he may have to remember what happened when he went home with that NXT title, when he looked his son in the eyes and he said it re-energized him. He might have to remember that moment with his son, with his family, to be able to persevere, because Carmelo Hayes is bringing it here tonight. But maybe Dragunov did just that. A spark of energy for Dragunov, the champion now, hoisting up, picking, and looking to put the challenger into the cover. Title's on the line, center of the ring, and Hayes somehow again able to kick out. And I just wonder, did Dragunov have too much of that cover and rolled and helped the challenger
perhaps,
out?
Perhaps, but this is that time where Dragunov normally digs a little bit deeper than his opponent. Can Carmelo Hayes dig to pull it out tonight?
Dragunov feeling that rage.
Oh, wow.
Remembering every step of the journey to get to the main event, every step of the journey to win the NXT Championship. But Carmelo Hayes doing the same thing here tonight. His journey, H-bomb! And I don't know if Dragunov got all of it, but so much has been taken out of both these superstars in this main event.
Didn't get all of it, but Melo is the worst for wear right now after that shot. Right.
Boom!
Whoa, big shot.
And then fouled it up, bam!
Wow.
Right back in. And again, these two have had two instant classics. They know each other so well. It really has been the summer of Hayes and Dragunov, who are here tonight at Halloween Havoc. In the main event, Hayes able to counter once, able to counter twice. Hayes to the body, looking to counter too much, couldn't lift, couldn't hoist Dragunov. Dragunov looking for a submission.
Oh, beautiful slip right there. Oh, my God. Wow.
And Constantine special doesn't connect again. But I don't know where Carmelo Hayes is getting this from. Did you feel that impact from that chop to the back of the neck?
They say in a fight, it's all about the training. It's all about how much time you put in leading up to this matchup. Carmelo obviously has put in the time for this one tonight.
Dragunov hit Carmelo so hard, Hayes thought his name was Casanova. as now the NXT Universe rallying behind the challenger. Maybe they're trying to continue the fight, grow the fight inside the champion.
You're not gonna box. Oh! You're not gonna box him right there. I don't know what he's going for right now.
Whatever it is, it's gonna be devastating. Whatever it is, it's gonna be painful. You gotta be kidding me! Hayes is screaming in pain.
There could be some internal bleeding. Caught the hardest part of the mat right there. My God, man.
Take another look. You mentioned the awkward landing. All that weight down on the spine, on the small of the back of Hayes.
No man leaves us scathed, Vic. That's the name of the game.
All about the NXT Championship, and you hear the official using his discretion in this moment. Booker, he said get out of the way. Dragunov We haven't seen this side of Dragunov either, Booker. We talk about that unbridled rage in Dragunov. Dragunov going to an absolute different level. Booker, get the hell out of here. Dragunov. Talk about the referee using his discretion. I have never seen Dragunov be this enraged. I've never seen Dragunov. I've never seen this look in the eyes with the battles with Dijak, with the battles all summer. He is in a different zone in this moment, Booker. Are you back?
Yeah, I'm back.
You unscathed?
I'm back.
Did you ruin that suit?
Yes, I'm good. I'm good.
As a referee starting his count, and I give a lot of credit to our official here tonight. He does not want this to end in a disqualification, does not want this to end in a count out. He wants, just like the NXT Universe, which is on their feet, Halloween Havoc.
Great discretion.
He wants a winner.
Great discretion by the referee there. I give him a lot of credit, a lot of props for keeping this one going, because this is a hell of a championship match at Halloween Havoc night two.
Dragging up right back in. Challenger Booker can't even stand in this moment. And sometimes we talk about the officials, they have to save a superstar from themselves.
Big.
But there's nothing that's going to save Hayes.
We talking about these deep waters. We talking about taking them in those deep waters, drawing them in and drowning. But great counter.
Trying to overpower Hayes. Hayes right now trying to wiggle himself free. Dragunov hoisting up the challenger. Champion now looking to drop Hayes. Looking to long dart him, gets countered. Hayes fighting, chance, got him. But somehow, again on his feet. A-fuck, cover, throws it out of book.
That's it.
Hell, it is not.
You gotta be kidding me. No way.
NXT Universe on their feet. Dragunov now perched up high one more time. Champion.
Go for that shot, Vic. He's going to go for that shot.
Looking for that exclamation point off the top. Got caught. Got dropped. This is Hayes' moment.
He's going to do it.
Trying to get back to his feet. Hayes starting to climb. Hayes.
What?
Trick is back. Hayes looks like he's seen a ghost. We gotta remember though, Booker, a championship matchup still going on. It's the main event of Halloween Havoc, the champion now. That door open, looking to slam it shut. Floating over, off the superplex. Hayes is rocked.
He's in that position.
Torpedo Moscow! Dragunov retains.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT champion, Ilja Dragunov.